Okay, the orders come in. The cars are being shipped to Nice. Make your own way there.
This is my destiny.
I hear you landed. How do you like Nice? Have you seen the promenade they got here? Come meet me at Old Town. We need to talk business.
Thank you.
hostile, and there's too many of them. Get me out now!
You get in the back and keep the cops and anyone else off us. Help yourself to ammo.
So Tanner's back with the whole crew, ready to oversee getting the cars clear of customs. He still thinks he's running the show.
Okay, three cars across the city. Pick them up and bring them back to me in the truck before I get to the compound. The cars are no good to us if they're wrecked.
On the Kap Farah Peninsula, there's a high security yard. Find a way in, then attach a cab to a container. There's someone inside. Make no contact with him or what he's carrying. You deliver the container to the docks and don't get stopped. Find a way inside the yard and get that container. You'll need an Arctic to get it out and get it to the docks. There'll be guards waiting.
So, who was he?
I didn't see his face. I just heard they call him the Pac-Man. He did a job here years ago with a suspect cop everyone called Carlo. The Pac-Man gives him one chance to prove his innocence. With his blade, the Pac-Man takes Carnot's finger clean off.
A local repo gang is collecting a car, and it's one we want. They're using a truck to make the collection, and they don't know the driver. Get that car any way you can, and bring it back to our lockup.
Thank you. Fabienne, on a perdu la caisse.
On aurait dû la tuer quand on a eu l'occasion.
Non, c'était le conducteur.
Time for our visit on Seagull. Take us to the mall and we'll pick up that hardware.
Go get the pickup round the back. It's packed with explosives. I'll go see Zigo and pay him. I never told you how the story with the blade and the fingers ends.
Yeah? How's it end?
Carnot disappeared the next day. I think it means he was a cop. What do you think? Tomorrow I will tell you who ordered the cars. And I think this will be a surprise for you.
This is Fabienne. You are now leaving my city. You got a bomb in your car, and it will explode when you drop below 80.
It's Lomas. Get some wheels. We'll find you. We gotta ditch this car.
pull up alongside and I'll make the jump. Then I want you to drive this bomb right back to Fabienne.
Galita's in trouble. They baited the car. There's another team on its way to finish her. We gotta make a choice. We can make sure the team never gets to her, or we can go get her now.
I'll drive.
Kill her. I don't care how you do it. Just kill her.
Start talking now.
We have to get him out. You know that, don't you?
But Tanner already knew we had no choice. He knew Dubois was being held somewhere in the restaurant. He calmed down, and we finalized arrangements. I was going round the back, and he was going straight in through the front. Go with Dubois to the boathouse and collect the laptop. We'll talk later. It's time we close this case.
You get this?
You didn't know the gun was empty, did you?
Do you think this is where they make the drop?
No. It's the city where the deal happened.
Anyone else using this place?
No one.
Remember me? I remember you. You're the cop, and I'm the guy who said I'd find you. There's a tracker in the clip.
Thank you.